So, I woke up at 7:30 this morning, and well, I want to make this day good. I want to tell you guys about a little something. Well, there's six of us. Me, Elijah, the other Elijah in seventh grade, Lanny, Antonio, and Olivia. Soon we're gonna have a hideout. We don't know where it's gonna be. Probably Antonio's or Lanny's. But other than that, I know I have a group of friends I'm gonna be hanging out with every day. You know, I think that's pretty cool. And I'm gonna make a document about it, a movie. My movie, a story, adventure. But in my eyes, this is my movie. But what I call Super Six. Every day, I bring a backpack. That one. I bring my phone. I bring my handy dandy Converse. Of course, my watch. And the pump. Just in case anything goes wrong. But always before, I always make sure. To be hydrated. And we always keep in touch with each other. On Snapchat. As you can see, I'm talking to Antonio 24/7 about what we're gonna do next. Alright. It's time. Let's see if Antonio's busy or not. The Converse. Awesome. Antonio answered. Let's see what he said. Yeah. To your house. Alright, sick. I'm gonna go get Antonio and I'll see you guys there. And last but not least, the bike. All right, so I just picked up Antonio.
What's up, guys?
This is the Antonio I was talking about. So he's one of the six in our group. So now we're actually gonna head to my house and maybe just chill there. Back at my house and we're just gonna chill for a bit.
Yep.
So this is like the first pickup of the movie, so.
Yep.
Yeah, let's get right with it. All right, I think this is kind of full. Are we gonna pick up Lanny after this?
Yeah, maybe.
Truett's daily burp.
Oh wow. My goodness.
Truett actually does chores.
Let me show you the best thing in the world right here.
Doritos.
Alright guys, so we're gonna go pick up Lanny and
yeah.
Have some fun.
Absolutely.
All right, let's go get her. No.
Yeah, that's about 15-20 minutes.
she'll come out and ride with you.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
She's got to finish a couple things. So.
Okay.
Okay, awesome. See ya.
Okay.
So, like, 20 minutes, we're going to come back here?
Uh-huh.
All right, cool. So 20 minutes, we're going to come back and see if she's available. Great. So this is a place we're thinking about bringing the hideout by Lainey's house.
Mm-hmm.
And that road goes all the way around to her, sidewalk goes all the way around to her house. I know she's not available, but we're thinking about maybe in this woods we can do the hideout, or maybe Antonio's woods.
Yeah, well, because, like, even though, so, like, we got two good clearings right here.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
I mean, it wouldn't be bad if we could just do some clearing. If we did some clearing. We could see, look down there.
Down there is really cool.
That's right.
We could do that. We could make like a bridge or something,
yeah.
Like a staircase right there. Dude, that would be really sick.
That'd be sick. Try to work on the stuff that we could.
Yeah, man. That's so cool.
Yeah, this is awesome.
Yeah, we could like all meet up here that Monday or like whenever, and then we could like maybe think about like going in there.
Yeah, try to do something like on that Saturday and then do it again on that Monday.
There's a free McDonald's if y'all want some.
Elijah, Olivia, and Lainey and Leah know that you can have one.
Yeah, that's my camera board. So we're going to do all that.
I'm also like second in charge of YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Second in charge.
Yeah, so like we're going to have some fun. We grabbed Lainey. I have no clue what we're going to do next. We're just going to have fun.
Fun?
Yeah. We're going to pump air in her bike. I have no clue what we're going to do after that.
This one's like the only one that needs pumping.
Whoa, what are you trying to say?